basically is a righty, dribbles with the right hand, but on the drive, he goes to the left. Here's Young, setting it up for Collins.
That was a pass, too. That was not a shot there by Trae Young.
Wow. And it's a four-point Atlanta lead. That's last touch by Capella. It'll be Bucks ball.
Young knew that Collins was going to roll hard all along. So he threw this above the square and let the athleticism of Collins do the rest. That is a beautiful play there by Young. That is absolutely an assist.